Hi, my name is Khadijah Johnson, and this is my story. I was born in Philadelphia with my mother. My mother had suffered from mental illness, so it was really tough for her to raise me. My grandparents eventually had to step in and take us and raise us. My grandfather, being the pastor of a church, he made it abundantly clear that as for him and his house, we would serve the Lord. So I gave my life to the Lord at a young age, not because I wanted to, but because my grandfather strongly suggested that it happen. Many years passed, and before my 40th birthday, I started feeling this anxiety building up, and I was feeling like, what have I accomplished in my life? I was kind of inspired to make a vision board, and I thought, what is it that I want to bring into my life this year in 2018? And the only thing that I could think of that mattered the most was building a relationship with God. That was the first time that I ever became intentional about inviting Him into my life so that I could live out my purpose and for Him to even show me what it was, because I was unclear about what my purpose was. After I created my vision board and I'm like, okay, so how do I get this relationship with God? I know I can't do it just in here in my house by myself. I need to go to church. I need to be in community. I need to be in fellowship with people. And Bethel was the first place that came to my mind. I remembered about Bethel because since 2012, I had been visiting here off and on, in and out. I was coming here like really hungry, like I was searching for something. I immediately went into, how can I help? Like, how can I be a part of this? Like, this is something that will help me fulfill my purpose. One Sunday, at the end of Pastor Rob's teaching, he goes on to talk about this office administration position here at the church. And I felt like this tingle thing go through. I hurried home and I applied for that position. I was like, Lord, I know you're talking to me. And a few weeks later, I interviewed and I was offered the position. Ever since I've been here, He's just been answering more and more questions for my life and areas where I was confused and things that I needed to learn. He's been bringing these people to my life that have just been pouring into me and really, really helping me. To anyone who is kind of like wanting to hear from God, like the first step is just to surrender. Not one piece, the entire plan, because His plan is just so much bigger for our lives than we could ever even imagine.